The leaders alleged that Ogwang has so far mobilized them thrice to go and meet the president, and each time they pay a huge amount of money. Deacons Etum Odongo, the team leader who is the coordinator of a park district, says the PPS to the president gave them 20 million shillings. However, Ogwang did not give them any money. We called Kenneth Omona and he told us to go to the RCC, who should direct us to the DPC to task Ogwang to explain why he is always taking people to the state house anyhow. Geoffrey Obua Okwi, the coordinator for Leptong district, condemns how Ogwang Adonyo has conned them thrice. On October 12, 2023, Ogwang Afango mobilized and took us to the state house, alleging that he had an appointment. We didn't meet the people intended, but they gave us a transport refund of 200,000 shillings each and allowance of 14 million shillings, but Ogwang did not give us this money. On Christmas Day, he again took us to Rachitura and we bounced. Patrick Onapa, the coordinator of Dokolo, says they came to seek intervention from the RCC over persistent fraud by Moses Ogwang Adongo. I have been taken thrice. The first time was when he told us we were going to meet the MPs and the president, but we bounced. The third time was on Christmas Day. We went to Rachitura, but found the president was not aware of any meeting with us, so the security blocked us. We have lost a lot of money during this process. At one point, we were involved in an accident and five people sustained serious injuries. Ogwang never visited the injured nor contributed any money. When we rang him, he never picked up our calls. Efforts to get comments from Moses Ogwang and Vicky Atim were futile as they could not be reached on known phone numbers. However, Lawrence Egole, the RCC, says the group of 600 people went to meet the president without a prior appointment.
They conned money from these people, 130,000 and 120,000 respectively, from 630 people in the name of taking them to meet the president, and that money was said to be for their transport that was being demanded by the buses that would transport them. But in the actual sense, the buses were demanding 80,000 from each traveler that would travel in their buses. And then they asked for 130,000 and 120, which all these people complied and paid. At the end of the day, they saved 24 million from these poor people.
Egole directed the DPC Lira City Central Police to investigate this matter.
We are not going to allow this to continue. There's a procedure when the president wants to meet people. There's a channel through which the president invites the people he wants to meet.
Story by Hudson Apunyo for the news.